we've all had the pinfish do this to our expensive gulp baits, and you probably just throw them out when they get to this stage, but don't. Instead, slice them up like this, and then attach that to your hook and push it up above the eye. What this does is it allows you to still get the benefit of the scent, and then when you put your mullet on or your other bait on, the fish come, oh, this smells good. Oh, there's a gulp. Oh, wow, there's a real bait. And then they grab the bait. So best of both worlds.